Let's make one of those fancy salami roses. Grab a glass with a 2-inch wide mouth and layer about 12 to 14 thinly sliced salami rounds around the lip of the glass in a circular fashion. Keep layering that salami until the center of the glass is mostly filled, but there is still a visible hole in the center. Invert onto your surface, lift, and voila! Perfect for your next charcuterie board or the meat lover in your life. Or maybe you just want to make one for yourself, and that's totally cool too.